this house, the whole top of the house got ripped off. So you can see into the rooms upstairs. Okay, and look at this. This is the whole thing about maintaining your sense of humor. Come in, we're open. Literally, they're open. And you know that sign didn't get put up until after this happened because it wouldn't have survived the floodwaters coming through. Those have blue tarps, that means they're trying to fix their house. A few trailers, a lot of rubble. A lot of rubble. So sad. Yeah, a lot of people with American flags. But, so when people say, why don't people get out there and help themselves? This is people helping themselves. These were some of the hardest hit people out here. And look at all this work this must have taken to get all this stuff out of their houses. And how heartbreaking it had to be. Hey Bush, show me the money. FEMA trailer. Can you imagine coming home from work to that every day and to this neighborhood? Yesterday I talked to a 65-year-old man who's here rebuilding his daughter's house, and I said, do you get used to it after a while? Do you just get used to seeing it? And he said, no. Every time I step out of the door of my trailer, I feel sick again.